When younger, lots of people do things that they shouldn't do. I was one of them, and I regret those things. But I think people should judge me now. And the policies we've put forward, and we've said very clearly, let's have more in terms of drugs education in our schools. Let's make sure that we get ex-addicts who've been to hell and back and get them to talk to children about the dangers of drug taking. And let's have better treatment programs.